down here with Jeremy Flores. We wanted to do a VZ Say What question from Tom O'Brien, I believe. If you had to live in a landlocked country or a landlocked area for 5 years, where would you go?
Without a doubt, I'd go back to Réunion Island, where I'm born and where, oh, I miss it so much. And I only go there maybe once a year, and 5 years would be dreaming.